you guys. So I've been waiting a long time for this. My mom pre-ordered this for me. She said it will be coming at the end of the month. It's from GameStop. You know, I was looking for it for my first hunt. And finally, it actually came. Now, my dad said this is the exclusive version, but it didn't have the sticker on it. But this is really cool. I really, really like this. And I was waiting for it for so long. And me and my dad were talking about this yesterday. And we were waiting for it like for a long time. And now it's finally come. Yeah. How do I get this out? Oh. OG's snowman. Alright, I took it out of the stand. It's out of the stand. Alright, I'm just gonna take the stand. Here it is. Here is the Marvel Spider-Man pop from Marvel Gameverse. It's really cool. It's not gonna be like my first Marvel pop on the stand. Probably doesn't matter, but how did I get that on? Okay. Alright, this might take a sec. Just don't mind the background noises. My dad playing Fortnite. Alright, I think I got it in. Just don't bend it over. Alright. Finally got. Oh god. This might take a while. Just sit back. Enjoy this unpleasant show. This is just. Oh, super annoying. Alright, I finally get it on. Alright. Here it is. Marvel's Spider-Man pop from Marvel Universe. You're kidding me! This is super annoying. I'm trying this a million times over and over again, and still not working. Oh yeah. I should have been careful when I was taking this thing out of the box. Oh my god. This is super annoying. Just gonna show you. I'm sorry, I'm talking like this. That was just really frustrating. But here it is, everyone. Marvel Spider-Man pop. I don't really like that part up there. Kind of looks like Spider-Man Homecoming, except the eyes. Well, the whole suit. But I was mainly talking about the heads now. But this looks really cool. I love the detailing on this. I love the way he's leaping, kind of like some of the other pops. Not the ones that I opened, but some of the Marvel ones are like leaping like that. This is really cool. I really like this. This camera actually looks like the Spider-Man leaping from Spider-Man Homecoming. Maybe just took that pop and repainted it. Anyways, this is really cool, and it's been another really exciting video. And bye.